Pescoço. Jogo de stuff. Hail wäre noch vorne gewesen. Ja, mein Kill war nicht gut gewesen. Ja. Da übertreibe ich gerade. Okay, wir sind Blade Side. Heißt übersetzt, Rex kann man von mehreren Angles denken. Und ja. Ja, basically. Ein Double TP in Camp. Flashpool gegen die Champions in Israel. Wir gehen in Trogods. Early. Vor Level 6. Passen. Oder wie? Aus der 140 LP, oh Gott. Kannst du hier Bootzeit starten? Ah, jetzt kann der Freeze auch nicht. Ah, der Minute. ihn sehen sie. Muss ich weggehen oder ich muss die und die nächste Wave raus. Ich habe die Jungler gesehen von ihnen. Geh mal hier warden. Gegen Rexe. Hier farm. Rexer kommt langsam rauf. Sechs. Zwei Minions. Jetzt kann der Rex kommen. Leg ich? Best Spot. Hey, Internet, please. Thank you.
It's a monster to gut one.
Make sure to wave boots. Fuck. Könnte gut sein. Other damage. Aber ja. So ist als Cancer gewesen. Beide haben er.
It's not a beast you should be afraid of. I became a monster I always was.
I Ich bin da überleid. Da muss ich Q dodgen. Ich habe meinen Tinder Yasuo ist. Janax ist umsatzend. Ich LP. Raven Taylor Swift Clip. I mean, won't say no to that. End it.
This guy's an idiot. What an idiot. That guy deserves a report. Yeah. Hell nah. Hell nah. I would be pissed if I was in their team. I would be pissed if I had that guy in my team. That's the easiest report of my life.
Nigga got loose.
became the monster I always was. Thank you. my heart to ground.
Even 100 damage minions, god.
Yo.
Yo.
Was ist los?
Ja, ich bin einmal dumm verreckt, weil ich 700 Minion Damage tank und jetzt ist einfach gesnowballt.
Scheiße, wenn ich die Leute zuerst einlade in Discord.
Ja, safe. Eieiei. Aber wieso bin ich da geflasht? Okay.
Master ADC gefunden.
Nice. This game is pretty much over.
I'm streaming now?
Yeah.
Halt
easy. Rip. Was ist das gewesen? Eieiei, ich habe meine Ulti gefehlt. War 2 für 0 gewesen. Da habe ich sie mir eh gefightet. Ja. Da habe ich ihn wieder fight aus meinem Grund. Sehr dumm gewesen. Ja. Das waren 4 Deaths, my bad. 5 Deaths, sorry.
Ganz krasser Top ist. Gesandter Eirik.
Eirik, der Guy. Das ist ein instant Teamfighting. Yep. I'll be splitting.
Chesante.
Hyrebeck. Kusante, OTP Kusante.
Memories come back every time you stream.
He loves the blue buff.
Aber das doch sehen, wenn ich es nicht so missklickt hätte. Oh mein Gott. Oh. Cringe. Der Cringe. To that blue buff.
Ist das Sloper sich jetzt? Und ja. Nächste. Wartpust. Am Arsch sieht was getroffen. Dodged. Bot mit winning. I will split push later. Yes. Gute Trades machen. Oh mein. Was laufen wir heute? Ade. Perfekt. Okay. That's very huge. That's very huge. Killed, I guess. VR. Und dann nehmen wir einfach beide in die Fresse. Wayne. Kalkan. Faith in Gold. Doch, Kabot Lane. What? Was ist der Drop, ne? Ja. Wenn er spricht, aber free, das Take that. Machen. Die Büschen da. Der Battle Loot nicht sehr stark gewesen. Nice try. Unstoppable, I guess. Ah, wieder Jump gehabt. SQ. Into Jump. Wieder Range. Dann wieder Jump weg. What? Jumped rein. Jumped weg. That's not my bad. Hier war einfach komplett mein Bett. Hätte direkt ulten sollen, da hat er noch. Ich hab das nicht machen. Ich würde die Chance wegzugehen, aber hast nicht gemacht. Bin ich Toxi. Botlane hat einen Kill Cold. Da bin ich overextended, ohne meinen Jungler, ohne meinen Midlaner, Midi Carry. Ja. Kann er nicht machen. Umstand. Ich hab einen Kill, Trick 1 per 1. Also, ich hab vier Tabs mega schlecht gesehen. Aber. My bad.
Kind of grasp up easy.
All the blood you spilled brought me here. The man I was, I killed him. Memories come back every time you scream.
Oh mein Gott, Kalender hat mich doch gepickt. 6 XP. Für den Jungler meinst du? Ahaha. Kann ich jetzt kein Movement wie du bin? Okay. Ja, er ist weiter weggerannt. In the end, it works out. Thank you.
Bro, just come up, man. Assist? Darf ich nicht verlieren, Mann. Eine Schande. In that, I bet. Ich dachte, ich hätte noch irgendwie noch was ab oder so. Oder hätte mich noch rauskitten können. Dem ist nicht so. I bet. Beim Kopf hat es einfach irgendwie Sinn gemacht. Thank you. Okay, nice. Das überlebt ist nice. Schade. Hätte nicht, aber nicht gewartet, mein Bett. Jetzt will ich mit mir zusammenspielen. Ich hole dir 3-4 Platings solo. Und darf einen Pick drüber. Arminian. Wenn ich hier nicht attack, kann ich mich trotzdem raufheilen. Vorteil. Aha. Die Avengers sind da. Tunnel Vision, habe ich gesehen, dass sie von Mitte rauf moven. Set Adulti in Beaver und Plating, anstatt Potenz 4 Platings zu bekommen. Einfach langsam spielen. Das check ich nicht von dem Ezreal. Aber das soll mir auch scheißegal sein. Oh mein Gott. Ultet er. A first overkill. Warte. Jetzt kommt der Rakan und dann... Warum ist es so schnell? Ah, das ist ein Guardian. Fort Warwick. Sohn. Ah, probiert jemand anderen zu mobben, wenn ihr nicht mal performen könnt auf euren Early Game Champs. Maybe try working with me, Elise. This is the jack shit. Always push it out. And we put 2v2. But it's okay. Support me. Feel good in head. Go next.
today we will be talking about Kraken Slayer. I think this item is actually very underrated. You look at this, doesn't matter. And jump Slayer into damage. It's just strong item, very underrated. I'm glad I'm bringing attention to it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. Go vegan. Hopefully y'all learned something. You know, hopefully I'll stick around. This is the same day I made my patch notes video. I made it right after, just to let y'all know. So, you know, thank y'all for watching. Love the support. Hit 600 subs. And, yeah, probably 650. I'll do a little cool thing. And, you know, I'll see you on the next one. Thank you very much. Peace. What's good, everyone? G-Berg Stacks, and today we will be talking about Kraken Slayer.
Kraken War Week.
High Elo Pro, yeah, bro. Chad, 1v9 mode engaged. /219. Alright, well, I guess we're not ending the video after checking the damage. We're gonna end the video right now.
How is it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is Gozu, and today I'm playing Viego onto playing against Veigar, which is weird, but it is what it is. And he warded, actually, so that is even stranger, I would say. Now he's one ward down. Beautiful, beautiful. But it did protect his HP a little bit. And I will be going the maximum on hit build, baby. Definitely the Gwynsaw, the beautiful Kraken Slayer, all the goody goodies. He's got his first strike. We don't want to get hit by that. Definitely not. That is, of course, smart. Oopsie, I tried to hit him. I will get W second for sure.
Smart. Stop it.
I don't really mind. Alright. Well, he is a shy dude. For real. Which I get, but I don't like it. And he's healing a lot too.
Gotcha.
How cringy is this game? Ay, 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 decirnos.
Is Rek'Sai OP? Why is she in every game? I like how I said ban Malphite and our jungle banned nothing. I will for sure play a normal champion in your game, just for the ego alone. What is their f***ing team comb? What? Very Ivern Milio! It's time to draft Serpent's Fang champion. I don't know which one though. Nah, our comb is so better. Depends on what they picked up, honestly. If they pick like f***ing tank that I cannot counterpick, it's over. I could Garen. I mean, I practiced Garen into K'Santa a lot. This is Irelia mid. I wanna Gwen into their comp. How do I play Gwen into Zeri Milio just kiting me? I'm gonna play no ghost Gwen into their comp. I'm sure Ivern won't come the f*** out of me. Like, I gotta play Gwen because like I pick like Akshan and this is like Irelia top. It's GG. If I pick Akshan and I don't get like fed, which I
What's up? Wait, this dude?
What did you say?
Bro, PRDX, du bist doch ein Nico main. Was machst du hier?
No. To be honest, I don't have Nico.
Bro, what the fuck, man?
Stop speaking German, please. Making me uncomfortable.
Okay. cette personne est une copain de moi. Et il est en main de Nico. Et deux heures dernières, nous avons joué les deux, trois jeux. Et nous étions un peu de tilt parce que il y a le jungle main et nous étions à notre team une Maokai qui refusait à donner le position à lui. Et oh. Après, quand nous étions à la Champion Select, je find out que il est jungle mid main et n'a pas donné le rôle. Et après, il a un peu troll parce que nous n'avons pas le impact.
Ah, oh, ok, ok.
Ouais.
Nice French, by the way.
Merci. Bon, I'm angry, I do better French. I don't know why. It feels better to talk. It's like, you can be like, ah, fuck that guy, but you can sound nice, you know?
Yeah. I think French basically is a tilter language, so makes sense.
Okay, French is a nice language. But I prevent you, our IDC is a terrorist.
Good one or red one?
Middle one.
Middle. Bro, before I die, I want to learn Russian and French. Like, can you imagine? Like, I don't want to sound rude, but you know the stereotypes. But imagine a Frenchman flames a Russian man. The Russian man just looks, and the Frenchman continues.
Are you crazy?
No, I'm Swiss. No, I'm just making a bit of jokes, because
last game started a bit demotivating, and yeah, that's not good what I do. I'm just gonna like play serious because yeah, we are here, we are three people, we have fun, but bro, on which account are you here? I'm like confused. So
what?
PRDX.
Yes.
Okay, that's so weird because another guy, also my friend, is PRDX. Wait.
He has the same name as me?
Yes, it's the same account.
What?
It's the same Discord account. You are on my Discord.
What the fuck?
Yes, I am on your Discord account because I played Care to Stop. Because I let you Warwick mid and I was against a pedophile Jackstop. And in the end, you killed the game.
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's very weird because he has the same name and same profile picture as you.
What?
Yes.
But the guy on Discord is me on your server.
Oh. What? Okay. My brain is a bit fucked.
And the Nico main wasn't me actually because I don't fucking play this subhuman champ. But I think I will start to play it, you know what I'm saying? Because this champ seems broken a bit.
Yes.
Well, so. I think all the league players are retarded, so Nico works well.
Bro, you know what happened to me? Sorry that I talk over you, but we were like top lane, pushing in, trying to dive. Enemy Nico mid goes like SS. And then she's there's like a minion top. And the minion walks with the bush and like, hey, what the fuck? Bam, it's Nico. Like, what the fuck? Nico counter ganked the dove.
No, but it happened to me too. Bot lane, there was two cannons on the bot wave. And I said like, nice, it's my lucky day. And she fucking gutted me.
Oh, every time, so. It's my lucky day.
Yeah, bro, I think Nico is good for the economy, so people gamble less and they pay more attention.
Yeah, but, yeah.
So, okay. Oh, we are two French people here.
Yeah, Esteban Kai is a big French. He's a Congolese.
Ah. Yeah,
we are pre-made age mid.
My boss is also Congolese. Il s'appelle Désiré.
Oh.
Yeah, the real name of our ADC is like Mamadou something, I forgot. Mamadou Sissoko, I think.
Soko, yes.
So, who has a shitty PC? Alcada want to play?
Nah, it will probably remake, I think.
Oh. Wait, but what if you run in enemy base and hit? Does that work?
Yeah, I think they patched it, so it
doesn't never know. You just think.
Well, I think you had to die in their base, so they get level 2, and they can't remake anymore.
I think it's you gotta hit the enemy. Oh, I don't think it's remake.
But
is
they
it?
Don't take damage since they are. I think it's XP from the death.
But not especially level 2, just a bit of XP, I think.
You want to try?
I can flash here. Yeah, I mean, I don't need flash against Camille. A better player, I guess.
Or ask them if someone is FK because I'm chat restrict.
I'm too.
Like, I'm permaban chat restrict, I think.
28. It's like 7 days, 14 days, 28 days. Like, what the fuck?
Our main ADC, his main is banned for life. Get restrict.
So we go here. Who goes over? Like Luch needs. We need to go Luch on over. Aha.
Yeah,
oh, we get this kill here. He has no flash. He has no flash.
Just go to their base or what?
Oh, I have no flash.
Damn, you're so rich, man.
David.
So we have two people here.
Well. The thing is, if we go into their base and it doesn't remake, it's FF. So.
It's okay, it will be a 4v5, no?
I killed him first. Well, I don't gamble anymore because I lost 5k, 5,000 euros.
Ah yes. Yeah, I feel you, I feel you.
But who lost 5,000 euros?
Me.
Oof, on what?
On fucking gambling sites. So
better. I mean, that's good. It's better now than when you have a kid.
Yeah, it's good, good, good.
Our AD carry, he's dead. You know what the stipendium is? Where the state pays for your school, yeah.
No, no, I don't know it.
He gambled that away.
Oh.
Yeah. Don't be that guy.
Yeah. No, no, I gambled drug money.
Okay.
So that's fine, I guess.
Enemy genre started both side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't 2v1 this. But it's Velvet and they have Ignite.
Yeah, she's coming topside right now.
Ton ton ton.
Okay, never mind, just mid.
I can go. Ah, fuck, my wave is too big here. Where's she going after? I didn't see. Okay.
Topside, topside.
I wanna invade her.
She has like 2 HP, but probably will regen on camp.
No, look me. I smell her like here.
Okay.
Oh.
I can follow her door for you.
Ah, she goes back. What? He actually goes. Ah, she recounts here. Oh my god, I didn't see. Don't tell me she based. Oh, she based now. Unlucky.
Fine.
I think she started to sweat real hard when you went missing.
You can just take her whole topside jungle. I push this wave, okay? I push top wave. Alright, shit ranked. What? Really cannot.
Yeah, I can push the next wave.
But I mean, you can take his blue buff.
Yeah, but jungle is not.
Bro, I have top Leo.
Yeah, I am mid. Yeah, I'm coming, guys.
Come to me! Oh, I killed Xerath. Xerath, my flash.
I'm a bit far.
I know. Let's go out.
It's okay, he lost a.
He lost so pink ward, by the way. Me too, a bit, but yeah. Velvet flashed.
Okay. Good to know. Like I said, his lane is fucked up to be honest.
Okay, now I need to focus a bit, because it's low life Warwick time.
Okay, Velvet is mid. She probably camp me. Be careful, the Velvet is bot.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
Not gonna lie, this Melio has a concern.
Whoever plays Xerath mid is fucking racist. Bevet, Bevet, bot.
Oh fuck, my wave is shit.
Drake for us.
Where is Belved? Topside.
She backed, so I think she's stopping right now.
Right now? Or...
No, she didn't work.
Work? Yeah.
Yeah, she wants to gank top. I smell it.
It's okay, when I have
boots the back,
and first item, I fuck the entire team.
Ton team a niqué l'autre team.
Yeah, cringe. Xerath push the wave is the ult.
We don't know where Velvet is. Yeah, nice.
But yeah. Is that Raptors?
By the way, if you want free... Well, it always works here, guys. If you want a free reset topside, you just go into this alcove. Nobody checks it, like 70 games, nobody did.
Okay, 70 games, somebody checked once and I lost the thing. So, yeah.
Peter, gotta make you louder. Second, save something again.
I usually back here too, but last time someone actually checked and it was epic.
I can smell everything. Wait, I didn't see where Camille went, but this could be easy because I have pre and big items.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Me too. Camille, no flash, by the way.
Yeah, he got stuck so hard.
I still forgot that our jungle is not in Discord.
Yeah.
Who is the second guy? Like what champion?
Like I play Syndra and okay. The other Lucian.
Fucking support their kitchen.
I think just wait for team fights. This guy is on a losing streak and has 4 games on Milio. Enemy support has like 1 game and is out of field, but he plays mid lane or top. And no, wait, that's Karma. Karma is mid lane main.
I have like 9 CS per minute.
That's okay. Nice. Can you get division or chickens? I mean, we have division.
Yeah, that
was. Aha! Oh my god, I'm so smart.
Okay. You're cooking?
I saw that BelzWW gave me a bit of cancer. As if I didn't have
enough. Still have barrier. Yo, Xerath wants to ult top. Can you come?
Yeah.
My camera is... Never mind, that's fine. I'm Gucci. Yeah, top is recalling too.
Yeah. Xerath is forced to back right now. She's bad side.
We can rush Drake. For some reason, she didn't back. Do we need me, Drake? Yeah, I'm coming. Come, Syndra. You got me on backup.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Like, some seconds away, sorry.
Okay.
We still do it? I think so, yeah.
Yeah, we can.
If the fight goes longer, ignore this. I have TP. I have ult in 15 seconds. We have smite.
I think we can back.
I just still have to push a bit.
Yeah.
She's no. I pinged you, by the way, not.
Careful, this is carrying the AP retard.
Stop taxing.
That is missing.
But can you stop taxing? Go take enemy jungle, man. The fuck? The guest top is fucked. Oh, they wanna dive bot.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Now too late, they died too. Ah? Maybe.
No. Oops.
I think she has ignite top. Oh no, within 10. Where is mid lane?
He's mid.
Ah! Fuck, 700 gold. But guys, I'm cooking now. I'm
Rage,
I can go Bullbreaker rush.
Yeah, you can do that. Normally in fight I can cook if Ikarim start to do something.
I don't know, smart. I got Hull Breaker. And Drake is up soon. But Jin is top. That's very good. So what I try to do is I try to kill Jin. If not, I just push and then I go Drake bot.
Right. He's out bot.
Just, yo, Samson Jin.
He has no exhaust.
That's all, okay. They left? It takes a monster to get one.
Yo, this is again, this is FK or what? Yo, bot lane.
Can we kill him? Oh, bot is coming. Actually, you know what? We are 1% more, okay? I get mid prio. Yeah. I mean, we get mid prio. Actually, mid is free. Mid turret is free now. We can just kite here a bit. Hikarim is forcing. Alright, let's go. Just go, fuck it. Okay, they have no Jhin ulti. How fast is this guy? I need to run. Run. We got 3 Drakes and we got Witter against Xerath. That's like a big poke. You know, when you cook, you don't have to always sell. The one who cooks, the one he wins.
But I think
now our team reset. The cops are out, you know? We chill a bit.
But, oh, you don't have to defend yourself. I just think, my opinion, you know?
It's okay, he's trolling, man, he's trolling.
Well, I'm just trolling.
Oh shit. You're still a bit quiet, my bad. Gotta make it 200%. So now you're proper volume.
Let me get him done.
I'm running. Oh, I'm running, man. Xerath no flash. As I said, we don't have to kill, we just play our win conditions and it's not getting into jail.
Yeah, but I don't think our win condition is Cloud Soul.
We got Xerath flash after Drake.
Yeah, but Cloud Soul is fucking bad,
no? No. On Warwick, on Hecarim, on Syndra. On Milio.
Does nothing, I think.
That's pentakill for me. Syndra, let's play it slow.
Okay, I'm Dutch King.
Bro, not here, bro. There's no flash.
Will I get fucked out?
The fight or what?
Oh,
guy. Yeah. Hit me!
I helped you.
Oi.
Oh my god.
Let's split. Ha! Split testing, bitch. Let me Nash. But yo, don't pick me!
I'm coming.
Okay. I have the kill breaker. Look what they miss here. Zack. If I get this, it would be very nice, but I think it's greedy. I go back. Who flashed an enemy? I don't think anybody. Jhin just died.
All I know is they are so fucking trash. It's all a dino.
I think Cammy flashed.
Hmm, she TP'd, yeah. But she's...
She doesn't have flash, Cammy.
They are doing stuff in our jungle, but you have no vision. It's scary. I'm pushing out bot.
Yeah, Cammy was up and she
wants
life.
Oh, can this work? Yeah, bad position though.
Oh,
1 minute, we got time. Should keep out waves pushed. We should not play into enemies' win conditions. My bad that I follow there. I should just push out. Because we have Lucian ulti. Oh, Syndra, you need to be there, bro.
Wait, I'm killing a Cammy.
Okay, okay. But Hecarim, just chill a bit.
They are going to base on high.
I just get this. Ah, that's too much.
Tell me, what is this dog Ikan doing? What the fuck is she doing? J'ai pas mon E. Qui vient d'avoir?
I'm pushing more. Does Camille have ulti?
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Oh, now they wanna run away. Somebody back.
Go, go Drake, go Drake.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't have to go in if I just go Drake. I just play it safe.
Yeah, because this guy is...
Yeah, he's a terrorist, I don't know.
Look my items.
Yeah, big, big. Okay.
If we can, that would be nice ward, but I don't expect it from our team because it's like too dangerous against enemies.
I got up, good luck.
It's okay, I can hold.
You have a ward here, that's good. Yeah, I'm in position now.
I'm fast as fuck.
Whee! Camille is dead.
You're a beast.
Literally.
Okay, never mind. Cloud Soul is broken.
Yeah,
you ulti and you run away.
I'm a believer now.
You ulti again. Looks so fun. But it looks very fun. No, not our brother! Can I? Hello, guys?
Yeah, yeah. Hello. I'm pushing me, I'm pushing me in.
I am?
Yes, death mid.
I get one turret, by the way.
Kajin is dead. You're pushing mid.
Oh! Are you kidding me? Look at my HP. Karma ignite. Yeah.
You're chilling, you're chilling.
Look at my HP. Lucian, you look?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I think that's bad.
Again, oh, I just one shot this.
Yeah. It's fucking mag!
Enemies are like, we are ahead in kills, but me. I should not die here, yeah, yeah. You have so much movement speed, I have.
Yes, Banshee is a broken item. The item is broken, man.
Imagine it would give movement speed.
Yeah. Imagine you're playing PDF Warwick with Cloud Soul. Must be fun.
Oh.
Let's get our bot pushing top.
Oh, that's. Oh, no, no. Best thing is just go away. We are just playing like. Hide yourself, you know? The game.
Hide and seek?
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
You're on enemy base.
Okay. I think exhaust is broken.
Hello, enemy jungler! He has no flash!
What the fuck did she went?
Give me a smell. Search and destroy. Hey! Soon she has no ulti. We just delay her death for Nash. Ha! Tuck, tuck, tuck! Nash. Lucian big chilling.
No. I've got the friend here, I've got the friend.
Nico!
Yeah. Oh. Thank you. Question.
1 second. I got some money.
Okay, okay. Fight.
Okay, okay. Cooking, cooking.
Patakai! Lucian, give me him!
Oh. Finger.
Look at that.
Oh, the movements.
Okay.
Int? Oh no, no int?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Penta. Penta.
Okay, well played, homie. Well played. Don't forget to report this Lucian.
Why?
Always so, talk
sorry, sorry, time. Sorry for calling you pussy, Castro avec. Sorry, man. Sorry.
It's okay. You are what you eat.
What? No. Okay. Respect.
Tu manges. Je crois que tu manges là. I guess that was fun game. Actually, yeah, fun game.
You carried the early, so we can scale a bit and get some free kills and shit.
I didn't carry. I coordinated with you together.
Okay, you carried somehow, some way.
Guys, come here for beef. That would be nice. Voice chat in League for after game.
why does Valorant have voice chat in the League? I think.
Because I don't know,
with League, like, come home from school, you play League, and it's like, school was so hard, but in League I can stand up my bully, right? And when you ping, right, it's like a dog that is trained to one sound to go aggressive on this. Like in Valorant, you go out of the cover, you shoot, you hear tit, 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 and your brain is like kill, you know?
Yeah, but pings... I think people are this toxic on League because they are disconnected to reality, and that's because there is no voice chat to remind them who they are, no?
Hmm? Like turbo focused on the game. It's like you are like a hunter, you know? You hunt with your tribe.
No, that's just for players, I think.
I enjoy.
Okay, good luck. Beware, we are requeuing, so if you don't want to get fisted, maybe you can wait 5 minutes before you queue, no?
I queue. I think let's stay here, right?
So, you can.
But I think I should open the... Q-pop, you too?
No.
I decline.
No.
I'm gonna open the la fenêtre parce que j'ai besoin de l'oxygène. But French is such a nice language, so you can link the words together. And the thing is, we said in German or whatever language, it's like, hey... when you're in a discussion, you have the momentum rule. It's like somebody talks, and then he brings across his point. That's normal. But if the voice goes down, the other thing, that's my entry. But when you speak French, you can just link the words. So if you have brain power, you just...
Yeah, you can perma speak.
Seems fair.
Du coup, on scrim ce soir, BG.
Je suis chaud de scrim, hein.
Ça va.
Pourquoi tu fais te boire la gueule ou quoi, là?
Oh, find match. Oups. I'm top jungle. What are you?
I am mid jungle main. And our ADC is like...
Multi-role talent.
Few pop?
He's like Jadis, you know?
Non.
He participated to some bomb shit in Paris, apparently.
Bomb plating, what?
You know Kamikaze?
I mean, the Japanese one, right?
No, the Islamic one.
The Islamic...
Mais t'es trop raciste, perdix.
The easiest one, you mean. Be clear.
Do you think I'm racist or not?
I mean... Like a joke about it.
No, really.
No. Okay, you know what? What our ADC?
I think when you are angry, when you shoot the bad words, you just maybe go to this online.
Okay, but to be honest, I think Jews... Ouais, never mind.
You pop?
No.
What? What the lore are you guys?
We are like the ones on this account, but on other account, you can check in Ranked Leader, I'm rank 1 actually.
In your room or what? Your town?
No, it's me, rank 1 challenger.
Rank 1. Bro, I love Tyler Vaughn, man. Tyler Vaughn is like what your brain thinks you are when you go home from school and then you play League.
Exactly. He's my idol. I want to be muscular like him.
Same actually. I had like I was like not Swiss Tyler Vaughn, but like I play League, I'm like positive, and I started going to gym a bit, and then I realized, hey, my shoulders are coming a bit. And then I was like, damn. Because yesterday I cut my hair, and my brother showed the barber the picture when I was in gym. I was like, damn, I kind of look like Tyler One.
Really?
I mean, just the forum factor, right?
Are you a midget?
175.
Oh, that's decent. Perdix in real life is like 120 centimeters.
Yeah, I'm a nun. Like, I have big cock, like 25 centimeters or something like that, but I'm solitaire in real life. Like, people laugh at me because I'm so little. But then I show my big cock, they're like, okay, respect.
Family dinner. 25 is a lot, like what the fuck you do with this?
I don't know, I think about doing surgery to remove a bit because since I'm little, it's kinda cringe, you know?
I'm little?
Pick.
What the fuck are you saying?
By the way, but have you seen the new rank 1 player? Like from Brazil and...
Yeah, me.
Who are you? Yeah. About yeah, for real,
are,
he's like
yeah, who are you?
Like 2k LP almost. He like the 1,957 LP, 70% AD carry main.
Yeah, that's me.
It's him.
He's 300 LP above rank 2 actually. It's decent.
Imagine him waking up, him dreaming. He like sleeps, and in his dreams, he's like, he loses the game to 2KLP. Like, ah, no. But I think if you detach yourself away from LP, that's when you climb and learn.
Okay, I want to know something. Imagine you're maining jungle and playing the meta champs like Kha'Zix, Graves, things like that, and you're stuck 100 LP master in jungle. Do you think you're a piece of shit in the game or not?
You are what?
Imagine you are main in jungle and you play the most.
Only the end. The question.
The end.
Yeah.
The end. Ok. So, I don't remember the end, so I will say from the beginning. Okay. Imagine you're main jungle and you play all the fucking meta champs and you're a master and you are like Artstack 100 LP master and you're like, oh my god, all my team is so fucking shit. Since the guy is playing jungle main and playing the meta champs, do you think he's a piece of shit if he's Artstack 100 LP master?
I think when you are stuck this elo, generally like diamond plus or whatever, it's like very important that you start watching your replays differently. Like, let's say you watch replay with an app, let's say that, and you only watch your deaths, you don't watch your wins, like your kills. That's bad for your mental, because your brain is like, oh, I made a kill, oh, I'm so good, oh, I watched this. But then when the question comes, do I start new game, it's like, yeah, I don't know, right? But when you watch every death, you're like, was this good death? Was this bad death? And imagine, like, this is very good. You do that part where the enemy, where your team flames you, you just flame yourself a bit. Like, damn, imagine I didn't int here. I got one kill, or I had flash for next team fight. Then you watch next team fight, like, imagine I had flash. Oh my god. So you start making yourself more coordinated, like less euphoric. So when the situations come where it's like, okay, I'm ahead, let's not do something stupid. And then you start building your character. And you also like, hey, my team is ahead. Okay, team, I know we are ahead, it feels nice. We are 10 kills versus 20, versus 2 kills. But still, one too bad plays and the momentum is shifted. So you start shotgunning for your team in a way. And when you do this, you start getting more team knowledge, because suddenly you take a different position as a shotcaller. And with this, your brain is like, damn, I like getting that much pressure, the good pressure. Because the more people trust me, the more complicated things I can arrange. And this is like mental stimulation, which makes you learn faster. And because you are so focused on your role that you know, okay, this is risky, this is a little bit risky, and this is no risk, this is free. Then you start realizing to rate plays, possible plays faster. And there are a lot of situations in League. Let's say, remember when we had the second Drake, where you know, like, huh, enemy, we killed enemy jungler, but they're on Drake. We can get mid pushed for free. We can get one wave. After that, we look. Then it's like, oh, we got mid turret. And oh, Hecarim pulled the Drake. Okay, that's risky. But how can we lower the risk? Ah, we can zone Jhin and Zerat away. Okay, nice. We did this. Okay, nice. We have free Drake. Hey, we reset. So out of a bad situation, like a Rubik's Cube, where you turn, we found a solution here. Yeah, that's what I love about League.
Nice.
Julia, now, I learned so much about what you're saying. I will try to apply that. Thank you so much, my man. Why there's a fucking pike mid stealing my cannon?
Okay. I want to leave now. I wish you good games. You learn a lot. You have a bit of fun. And yeah, maybe we'll see each other the next time in solo queue. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
How to get respect. Guys, we gaan nog een pauze.
Take it, haha! That's so funny! It's as long as Rexa uses that kill I gave her,